right, so watch your speed the next time you're driving around Long Beach. The city has started lowering speed limits on more than 100 city streets. Of those, 50 will now have limits of 20 miles per hour or less. The goal is to make them safer for bicyclists and pedestrians.